with a double braid collar where you can put this post through wherever you need to. You come around here, and this is where you want to use your fingers and get it through the braiding. So this way you basically want to be able to slip two fingers under there, and that's going to be the right size for the dog because it's going to be able to move around.